here we are in the south of France at a place called Croissant, which is near Le Cat. As you can see, it's onshore. It's supposed to be offshore, blowing 40 knots. We've got no wind forecast for the entire weekend, and we've driven 10 hours in the pissing rain to come here. Had one day practice where it was blowing 6-7 max weather, and it was really, really good. Showed us the potential of the place, and unfortunately we've been unlucky. However, as you can see, there's a lot of activity. It's National Flag Festival. Lots of demo hit on stage, and lots of French people listening to Antoine Albo as he owns the event. Quite a lot of lessons to be learned for events in the UK, but it's nice to see that they struggle whenever there's no wind as well, and I think our Windfest event would probably put this to shame with the other activities that we have, wakeboarding and bicycles, etc., etc.